Hey everyone, it's Terry Hitchcock and I'm so excited. It's the 2015 Taste of the Biltmore National Bank of Arizona. Boy, they gone above and beyond. Over 20 restaurants, hundreds of people expected tonight, and we are just getting started. Let's go take a look. We got the Capitol Grill here. Tell me about your tenderloin, because you guys really stand out.
So it's a Kona crusted, a Kona decaf coffee with some cocoa powder. Then we sear it and serve it with our infamous mashed potatoes, which I just, you know, can't get enough of. And then a little bit of shallot butter over the top.
And this is just a miniature version, scaled down, of our larger all-beef patty, cheddar cheese, our house-made barbecue sauce, and our crispy onion strings.
How many tastes have you been to?
This is my third, but we've been part of this for as long as it's been around.
Bigger and better every year?
Absolutely.
What does this event mean to you? Because the bank is involved in so many different things around the valley, but this event in particular has become really something that's well known.
Oh, it's fantastic. I mean, the sponsorship of these folks to be here just means everything to us. What a great opportunity for us and our clients and, yeah, and the community.
The Taste of the Biltmore, also a great place to spend your birthday.
This is a great event. I mean, one of the things we like about it is they give you a nice portion of everything. It's just a lot of friends and a lot of fun. It's really a great place to hang out. We come every year.
Is it safe to call it an upscale block party?
It is. Yeah. That's a good title for it.
This has really become kind of an event that people in the Valley know about. They pencil in.
Yep. We have great partners. All these restaurants that are here, they do a great job. They have wonderful food. People just want to be here and be part of an event. And so it gets bigger, and that's great.
There's no better date night than the Taste of the Biltmore. You've been to this thing before.
It's a great event. We love National Bank of Arizona. They are so committed to this community. No organization of its size that I am aware of in this town does more to give back. And this is a great event.
Yeah.
It takes the talented chefs that we have in the Biltmore area. They're great food, great camaraderie, and it raises money for great causes. So, all together, an awesome event.
What's been the best thing on this whole?
Every one of them has been excellent. We've loved every single thing. We've tried. It's hard to narrow it down. It's all been really, really good, as you can tell.
How's the food? How many years have you been coming to the Taste?
It's our second year.
What did you think last year, and what do you think this year?
It was awesome, and we're back.
Yeah.
And it's bigger this year.
Doesn't it feel bigger?
Yeah, it is bigger. Yeah. They've got a whole other little wing down there.
You know what? It's been 9 years in the making, and for me, and probably for so many of our employees, it's walking down the street and seeing everyone you know. It really gives you the essence of community. It's absolutely fabulous.
All right, so another successful Taste of the Biltmore. What is your name?
Ernest.
Ernest, what is your role here tonight?
I'm just cleaning up. Thank you so much.
So happy Taste of the Biltmore. We'll see you here next year, right? Are you coming next year?
Yes, I will.
You better be.
Okay, I
got more mess next year,
please. Okay, all right, I'll be here.
We'll see you next year.
Bye-bye.